This is the goal that everyone is talking about. Of course, it will be one of the goal of the year candidates, if not already securing its spot as the goal of the year. Trevor Zegras behind the net, what some people are calling the Dishigan, by the way, passing it in front of the net, Michigan lacrosse style, and Sonny Milano there with the hand-eye coordination scoring. Okay, so the first thing I thought of when I saw that goal, Mr. John Tortorella, was what does Coach Torts think of this goal? I really want to hear your opinion here.
It's tremendously skilled. For Sonny Milano even to yell Michigan in the middle of a play in a game is skill. I'm not trying to be a fool here, but I'm just not so sure it's great for the game. If you did that back in the 2000, late 90s, 2000, you get your head taken off. It's cool, you know, it's cool to watch and all that, but I'm not so sure it's good for the game. And I stand by that.
50 million views is a lot to see it online.
Well, it's not even, it's the goal is amazing, right? I mean, you said the fact that they've actually said that, like I have, you know, kids in that coach in high school that they want me to drop plays off the face-off so they can try to score a goal like that, just to score the Michigan goal. But for him to be a rookie, to actually try that in a game as a rookie.
Yeah.
You would never even thought about doing something like that.
What would you have said if they were on your team and they did that?
I'd have a talk with the people. I would after the game. And again, I'm not trying to be difficult about it. It's fun to watch. It's really cool. But I think our game has gone so far away from what the game should be. A hard game, an honest game. It's almost gotten too showman. I know you need to have it. You need to sell the game. But I'm just, you know, I'm from the ilk of it's still a hard game to play, and a good, honest hockey game needs to be played. I think some of this stuff here, we get carried away.
But that's good for the game, though. The fact that it's been viewed that many times?
Yeah.
The fan that we're trying to attract
yes.
is the casual
fan.
But
I think you're losing fans, too. I think you're losing other fans also when you're attracting others towards this stuff.